I sit in a now moment, like this, and just marvel. I would say it's like a dream come true, but my dreams were never like this. I didn't even have the material to make this fantasy in my head. And so as I'm in this now and feeling this, it's like, what white picket fence, what reward or goal or carrot that I have been raised to believe, socialized to believe, what white picket fence would I trade for this now moment? Nothing.
I'm going home, oh yes, I'm going home. I'm going home, love, love. I'm going home, I'm going home, I'm going home, oh yes, I'm going home, oh yes, I'm going home, love, love. I'm going home, I'm going home, my baby sister's crying, my baby
don't want to fight the feeling. I just want to give in.
Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? We'll be right back.
say is that my life is pretty plain. You don't like my point of view, you think that I'm insane.
There's something magical that happens, and I talk about this a lot with gifting. Something magical that happens when you start to recognize what you get when you give. That what you get when you give your talents, when you give your passion, what you get is so much more than anything you can receive or buy or take or earn or acquire. What you get, that feeling of lighting people up, that feeling of bringing people to a higher vibration, to bringing love, to amplifying love, that feeling, in whatever direction your passion takes you, is something that is, it's what it's all about. And seeing people do that in all these different areas of passion, all these different areas of artistic, heart-opened expression, I think it can change who you are. I feel inspired. I feel like the capacity for human expression and human connection is greater just by seeing and experiencing and knowing these people. And what's amazing is we're all those people. We're all in different stages of understanding what our gifts are and what we have to share with the world. And we're all in the process of stripping away what is not really us, what's been put on top of us. We're all in the process of hearing the song in our heart, the song that as we practice it, we sing it louder and louder and louder, and that becomes our gift to the world. That becomes our purpose. And the joy we get from that trumps everything else. It trumps financial wealth. It trumps respect and status. It's a place of service, service to the vibration of love and connection and expression and creativity. And it's this humble joy of lighting people up. Wow. Just feel honored to be a part of something like that. Honored that this process of surrendering to love somehow, by floating more and steering less, the cosmic flow has taken me to this experience and others like it. Whew, gratitude. I love you. May your gifts lead you not from your mind, but from your heart. May your goals be one of giving, not of receiving. And may you continue to shine your light. Thank you for being you.
Enjoy the color.